All right, Nashville News Time, 1:54. I'll just go ahead and check on the afternoon update.
We are following some breaking news right now in Maui. Many wildfires in Hawaii has sought many and up to 2 pounds of fire, causing major death toll rises and immediately homes destroying in the area.
The Hawaii Fire Department will say they will definitely get the whole thing out until Maui gets a lot more safer and cleaner.
So if you're from that area, do not go to Maui because there's still damage there. In Nashville, it's currently 75 degrees below 71. Tomorrow, partly sunny, 84.
This is Tom and Ben News.